Guys, this is me, Senpai Gamer-san. I'm your host, Senpai. We are playing the game Story of Your Choices. So, they're just bringing out the new stories about this game, and which is pretty amazing, I can say that. Which I really love it is the zombie one, and I still haven't tried this story, so this is the new one, and we're gonna give the review about this story. I hope you guys love it. And before starting this video, I just want to ask you one favor. I just got 830 subscribers. What I should do? Do the live streaming about Story of Your Choices. And it's all your choices, guys. I mean, I'm going to play the game which you guys recommended me, honestly. And the comments should be all, you know, whatever you guys need to, just need to comment in this video. First thing is that, or I should do an ASMR about my own self. Or I should do about the life detail that how I came and joined the YouTube channel. Just let me know. So here we go. We starting the game, which is called the Captain Apocalypse. Here we go. Let's do it. No, this one is really a zombie type game. I can't wait for it. I always want to play a game which is a zombie type. Choose your haircut. This looks nice. This one looks a messy one. This one, I accept this one. Name, nope. I don't have to choose the name. I have to choose the senpai. What the hell? Gamer-san. Gamer-san. Here we go. We are here. Hang on. You hit the brakes and your armored pickup truck makes a spectacular turn and stop. The trip almost flies out of the windshield. Was it necessary? This is my style, man. Ready to have some fun? Ready? Well, I think it would be better to wait for the night and sneak in quiet. Pussy, they're just miserable scum, and I will have your back as always. If it turns sharply towards you with a flame burst in his eye, he raises his hand, there's a little ball of fire in his palm. They can run away, and I want to burn every last one of them, hearing them screaming in terror. So, what can I say? They won't run away. You point your hand at the fireball, and your power makes a wall of it, which closes into the ring, Ifrit smiling delightedly. They won't, Ifriti. We are on the side of the good guys, but no one's gonna cry for these thugs. They will burn in flames, and the wind will dispel the ashes without leaving the trace of them. Did my just this 75% get low? I don't know. You open the door and get out of the car. A couple of the gangsters run into the wall, and their panic makes you smile. Damn it, Senpai Gamer-san. And do you know who is with him? It's the first time I have seen the filthy face. The suit looks like a first one, but he was eaten. What the hell do you care? Ifrit is overflowing with the anger, and you shake your cloak off the dust, laugh and walk with the confidence to the gate. Thugs get guns. Stay where you are, Senpai. Do you hear me? I will blow your head off, and no power will save you. The gun is shaking in the hands of the gangster, but his partner looks more confident. He squeezes an old rifle and aims at your head. This place belongs to us now. Get out of here. You are so wrong, ponytail. This place belongs to renaissance. Open the gate before I get mad. What about an extra hole in your head? The bandits shoot you in the head, but the bullet falls to the ground. You put out a protective barrier. Long time ago, Ifriti creates a fireball. Oh, this is the zombie type of game which is superpower. I always write this game on the Facebook, but I didn't expect this kind of power, which is pretty amazing. I always write this kind of story on the Facebook, but then my post got declined and the post got deleted by my own. But this is new, whoever write and create this game. You did make me angry, thought. I warn you. Knock down the gate. Burn the gate. Hey, ponytail. Knock, knock. What the Christ? You wave your hand and huge kinetic blow kicks the gate with the rumble. Sheets of the iron fly deep into the outpost. You should have say, who is it? And I should have say, I don't care. Those jokes have always been lousy. Holy shit! Guys, get your guns ready. There are just two of them. And one of them just blew up the hacking gate. Shut up! We will end up and then we will go after the Hank at his hacking reunions. Bandit run away from the wall and you are if to slowly walk into the outpost through the torn out the gate. You came in and the bandits open a fire. Some people are behind the house in the woods, others are shouting from behind in barricade of the roof. On the roof of the diner. Die, you hacking mutants! Oh, sorry, I'm a mutant. Wow. In this zombie world, the power of the barrier protects you and the rift from the bullets, and the bandits get angry. You smile as they waste ammunition. Why don't you stop wasting their ammo? Especially since they are not yours anymore. So you wave your hand, the rusty barrel breaks, and bandit head breaks automatic line. His comrade is rolling on the ground, trying to bring the flames down. Help! Burn in flames. No, Tony bastard, I will destroy all of you. A huge bandits run out to the house and fires a machine gun. You feel that you run off your power holding this barrier. Get in his head before he ruins us. The gangster face distorted by rage and he keeps watering you with leave. You smile and think about what makes him do. Shoot at your people. Drop the machine gun. You concentrate and break into the gangster mind. He shakes his head and looks at machine gun in his hand. Cobra! Hacking giant cobra! The bandit threw a machine gun. Also, I have a power like Professor X. Wow, this is really amazing. And run away with his all might. A comrade wants to pick up a weapon, but Rifty throws a fireball at him. You grind as you look at the panic among the bandits and soar over the outpost. The wind blows your cape, ruffles the air. Damn, you can fly, guys. Finish him off. Gangsters are shooting at you from machine guns. You rip an iron beam out of the wall and throw it at the dam, knocking them down. Disarm, burn it down. I can look at that way you're wasting ammo anymore. You rip off the car door, grab it, and fly over the outpost, scattering dumbfounded bandits like a bowling skittles. You should have seen their faces, Hank. It was a glorious battle and we... What are you talking about, Rifty? How much did he drink? The third one's with me, but I don't know how much before that. His condition says it is a lot. He's obviously wasted. Rifty shows a hang to the girl at the next table. You notice her long time ago, she listened to you open her cute mouth with a puffy lips. She's a new opponent, but not in this world. Everybody knows alphas have lost their powers, and so have you. The girl heard a hang and there was disappointed on her face. You decide to change her mind by doing few tricks. I see. The bottles behind the hang's backs are floating above the glass, mixing a cocktail. You wave your hand and the drink flies up to the you, spreading the smell of the hard alcohol around. Lost the power, FG set it on fire. FG wrinkles in disgust. But the fulfills your request, a faint light appears above his palm and set a fire to content of the glass. What do you say now, Hank?
I say, slow down and stop living in the past. You won't surprise anybody here with the pathetic crumbs of power.
Plastician at the next table tied his fingers again with the knot and the shot glass, showing everyone the holes in the middle of the sharp fangs. The girl goes to the exit. The girl, oh shit, why did I stop? The girl walk past and you grab her hand. She screams out and even you smile. Can't take her shivery away. Don't worry, I just wanted to offer you a cocktail based on my signature recipe.
Senpai, let her go.
You let go of the girl's hand. She looks gratefully at Hank as if save her from the clutches of creepy monster. Oh, so I am a creepy monster now. What the fuck?
Honey, nobody gonna hurt you in the reunions. Go to the Martha and she will show you your new home.
I just wanted to make a friendship with her, man. The girl notes, throw the concerned look at you, rushes at the exit. Hank is silent and Lifty shakes his head, judiciously. Make her daddy made a virus that took away our powers and set up apocalypse and she's ditching us.
You keep falling lower and lower, and I keep waiting for you to reach the bottom, break the talk, and it go deeper.
Seriously, didn't you call yourself a god of fire and organize a cult of young beauties?
FT, stop talking and carefully examine one of the axes at the bar. You are laughing and tapping your finger in the rhythm of an old song.
Come on, baby, light my fire. Your hope leads will set the fire to the weekend. Everyone around will hear the explosion.
Rupti abruptly turns around and you can see the flame in his eye. You know that this thing always pisses him off. Hank slams his fist down of the counter. Enough! You are all like anchor bidders. What happened to the outpost and the fuel I asked for back? You look over the rift and he passes the buck to you to tell Hank what really happened at the gang outpost. Don't do this.
What?
You smile, finish the drink, and push the gas pedal into the floor. The engine roars furiously, and the pickup rushes straight to the outpost. Damn it, we will crash, and if we don't, we will get shot inside. Stop the hacking car. Rifty looks at you and seems to be extremely furious. He wishes he'd been driving the pickup truck. He's fast approaching the gate, and you see a pupil on the wall. We have been running around doing Hank mission for 3 weeks. I appreciate your company, Irfri, but I miss the reunions and the bar and the girls. Let's just quickly finish them off. Take the car and go home. Hang on. Hacking cycle. An armor pick up the truck, demolish the gate with the rumble, pulling it off the hinges. You scream with the delight and Irfri seems to be scared. The pickup pours mud on the table by the tent of the freezes. You reached for the door handle, but Rifty pulls you by the sleeve and give you a gun. Don't you forget something.
You don't think they are gonna give up so soon? They see me, huh?
Rifty doesn't have a time to respond as the car being fired upon. You grab the machine gun, open the door, and carefully crawl out. My name is Senpai. I think you have heard of me. I will give you a chance. Okay. What did it say?
Who are you guys? Finish him off. I spent 3 days to fixing the hacking gate with a check.
Oh shit, they wake up. Bandits follow the orders and you barely have a time to hide behind the car. If he sits next to you with a craver in his hand and burns hole in you with his eyes. Well, they didn't give up yet. Get a full hide. Maybe they didn't recognize you.
I'm afraid we are faced with the vile ignorance and disrespect from the past marines. Get down!
The bullets close over the head of the manage to the mole shooter and he falls from the roof to the rusty car.
Well,
Rifty looks at you, a rivet looks and the shit at the gangster. Then the traffic gets run and you decided to split up. I will take one of the nearest house and you take the curtains of the line. Rifty crushes the bandit head with a straight shoe. But his comrade in arms snaps at him with a gunshot. You are aiming at the bully with the gun. Walk toward the light. A shotgun is ripping to the tank behind your back. A shreds, you can barely make it at the back of the picking truck. Bandit reloads the pump gun. Shoot in the head, shoot in the chest. You look out from the car and shoot the bandit in the chest. The shoot reaches the target and the bloody body falls into the muddy by house.
No, Tony! Bastard, I will rain you!
Bandit got a rooftop hiding place. Bullets are flying next to your head. More and more often you try to get him, but there is no way. You need to change your hideout and flank. You look out from behind the car, almost got shot by the gangster.
Titty little asshole.
Hacking creatures, I will send you to burn in hell. If he hides behind the car, then bullets ring through the metal sheets in the hole. It's not easy for the partner, but you could use his help as well. Ask for cover up. Make your own. Ask for cover up. If they cover up before he shoot us from above.
I'm a little busy here, damn it. Okay, I'll do it.
If they fire the gangster on the roof and you run to take a one shot from the plane, you manage to get the place.
You bastard, I'll kill you all for my brother.
If he recharges his gun and not to jump, comes out of the bracket, you shoot him with a straight shoot and rush to cover up.
Hang on, Rifty.
You shoot the gangster trying to get past Rifty. You two manage to crossfire them. Okay. Booyah! What do you say to my plan now?
You mean your bullshit that almost got us marked?
If they previously throw a carbine on the pickup truck's seat, you got to him and put a machine gun next to there. There's hardly any bullets left in the clip. You look around and see your goal, a small gas truck that was hijacked by the bandits standing by the wall near the entrance. Our gas truck. Let's pack up the weapons, search the houses and bell as soon as possible. The girls and the Runians are juiced about me. What about this beauty? She's a bit rotten, but you are not very picky, are you? You look in the FT, he points to the outpost entrance. A dead girl comes to you, followed by a whole bunch of zombies.
What the hell are they doing here?
Fear you knock down the gate in hacking a car. You put up the shooting, maybe that's the reason. If the right rumble at the shooting attracted a wave of the zombie outpost. You look at the entrance and the gas truck was near the wall.
I know you didn't like my plan, but there is no other way we will blow up the gas truck and finish them off.
Are you out of mind? We need a fuel for the riddles. We will take care of them and bring the gasoline to Hank. The flow of the dead does not end, and the rotten girl leads them. The blast will kill all the zombies, but the ruinous people will lose the fuel. Blow up the gas truck. Fight up with zombie.
I hope the pretty girl doesn't chew my throat out. Get out your machete, or whatever you call it.
Yatagan. These are my people weapons, and I told you 100 times what they are called.
A machete with a stupid handle. Be sure to keep doing ring the bell.
Rifty and you throwing yourself to the crowd of the zombie. The smell of the rotting bodies beats in the face. Hell, you can't get used to even after 100 battles. A dead man pulls out his hand and you. But you turn away and cut his hand off. The zombie girl tries to grab you, but the machete cut her.
I'm sorry, we can't be together no matter what Rifty say about my low standards.
The dead girl's crawling to you, you are going to finish it off, but suddenly a zombie bites your hand.
Damn it! He bit me! Cut off my hand before I turn into zombie!
I never laugh at this joke, keep saying that, maybe I will smile for pity.
Just admit that you have a shitty sense of humor.
You rip off your hand out of the zombie mouth and cut off his head. Thank God you have immunity. Your body is already covered up with 100 scars from their teeth. A giant dead man is trying to cut you. You want to dodge his mouth, but you can't move. Zombie girl just clinging at your legs. Finish her. Finish the dead man. A zombie throws himself at you, but you cut off his head with the sharp blow and his body falls under your feet. The dead girl keeps holding you.
I understand your feelings, but if you love me, you have to let me go.
You stick the machete in the zombie girl's head, free the legs, and rush to the help Ifrit. As the other gun glimpses at rapid speed, you two are quite a quick deal with the rest of the zombie. The bodies of the bandits are almost invisible under the walking dead.
I hope the gratitude of the Runians people will know.
No bounds, especially female ones. You did the right thing. The Runians need the fuel and we are able to get it.
Let's get out our guns, look around the houses and get the hell out of here. I hope we reach the Runians today.
Rifty smiles and goes to pick up weapons of kill bandits for people and Runians. You follow his lead and pick up the guns. You load the gasoline generator into the car. Rifty comes back to the wish you a skinny woman, a lame old man and a teenage wearing a helmet. The bandits keep them in slavery. We will take them to the Runians. Get in the back seat. A woman and an old man get in the car quickly and the teenager does not move and look at you with his mouth open. You see him clutching a bunch of comic books in his hand.
Rifty, he is stressing me out. He got some crazy look.
You take care of him. I will throw Sinister in back. Rifty asks a teenager about his name and you get the supplies, feeling his looks on your back. The apocalypse has driven a lot of people up to the wall and you have to be careful. You finish your story and look at the hang.
There is extreme displeasure of the harsh faces of the bar owner and the Rinian smear.
You blew down the outpost gate and I wanted to use.
Why do you need such a lousy gate, Hank? We got the fuel and you're still not happy. Hank hits the counter with his hand, but then takes a deep breath. His face gets a little calmer. If he looks at you and shakes his head, you got fuel and that's all that matters. There are more people and I need to think about their safety. The Renians isn't the camp of survivors. Look around, Senpai. What do you see? You see a farmer of heroes and villains who have lost their power sitting under the same roof. Hank opened the Renians' doors for them. Snowman, Freeze, Sly, and his neighbor Lightning lazily kill the cockroaches with the weak discharges of the current. They are resting from the battle with the zombies and gang.
Cool guys? The coolest guys in the neighborhood. People took away their powers, but they didn't give up. Is that right, Ensign?
No, you see them the future. It's been 5 years since the infection, and we should start living again, not just survive.
Restore city trade country. The Renians is in the center from which the rebirth of the world will begin.
Vegeta, raise the glasses for the new world. You smile, Hank. Can inspire people and give them hope for the better future.
We just need the resources, people, and step by step, we will rebuild the country. It will rise from the ashes like Phoenix.
How long it's been since you left the bar? Bandits, zombies, and madmen are the new world. Get over it. Live there is no other way.
Do you know how the Renians came into being? No one believed but we. Okay, now is not the time for monster memories.
Hank stopped talking, but you can see he wanted to tell you a story. The pitiful remnants of your mental power are enough to affect you.
Well, let me know what you guys think in the comments down below about this gameplay. I'm gonna catch you guys inshallah next time when we meet again about the more story about this zombie type, which is the new story. Let's just begin. I hope you guys love it. And in the comments, I'm gonna be asking you that which story the live streaming I should do. There are a lot of tons of story. You guys can see it. And I just did a really great job to reading all of it. I just read this one and this one, except the others one I didn't read it, but let me know in the comments down below. Don't forget to subscribe if you feel entertained, and if you don't, then I'm sorry. That's all I can say. If you want to subscribe, it's your choice. Abhi Thikki, I love you. Allah Hafiz. Sayonara. Pakistan Zindabad. Peace.